Hi, in the last class we have learned decidable language, which is also known as recursive language, computable language or solvable language. And the definition was, on a given input W, a Turing machine always halt, either in accept state or reject. So if W belongs to language, then accept. If does not belong to language, then reject. The example of decidable language, regular language, and context-free language. Next is recursive enumerable language. So recursive enumerable language, also known as Turing recognizable or partially decidable or semi-decidable language. It says, on a given string W, Turing machine always halt and accept if W belongs to language. If the string does not belong to language, then it may reject or goes into infinite loop. So this was the definition. A language is recognizable if some Turing recognizes it. So if W belongs to language, then it accept, does not belong to, or reject, or it may goes to infinite loop. So recursive language, and there is recursive enumerable language. So if language is recursive, then it is also a recursive enumerable language. But if a language is a recursive enumerable language, then we cannot say it is recursive or it is not recursive. So this is the definition of recursive language and recursive enumerable language. Thank you.